rez-de-chaussée apparatus consists of two parallel flat plates separated by a very small gap in between which the flow is viscous or laminar. The rez-de-chaussée apparatus was first presented in 1898. Practically, a transparent fluid is caused to flow slowly between the plates and dye is continuously injected into the fluid at regular intervals across the inflow boundary. Any object placed between the plates causes the fluid to deviate in flowing around it and the dyed portion of the fluid traces out the streamlines for two-dimensional potential flow. The following photographs illustrate a rez-de-chaussée apparatus at the University of Queensland. The colored streamline flow passed a square body. In the first photograph, the water flow from top left to bottom right and a reservoir of dye feeds the needles. In a viscous flow between two closely spaced horizontal parallel plates, the flow is laminar and the mean velocity across the space in any region is proportional to the pressure gradient. There, the pressure is analogous to a velocity potential for an irrotational flow motion. In laminar flow, the longitudinal pressure loss may be derived from the application of the integral form of the equation of conservation of momentum for steady flow, in which d is the separation gap between the two parallel plates, and f, the Darcy friction factor equal to 64 divided by the Reynolds number for a laminar flow. After transformation, we obtain the classical relationship linking the velocity to the longitudinal pressure gradient. The rez-de-chaussée may be used to predict the streamline patterns on flow net around two-dimensional bodies in absence of separation, such as a foil at low angle of incidence. It may also be used by analogy to predict two-dimensional groundwater flow, the study of percolation under a concrete dam, or the percolation in a simple earth or rock-filled dam. For a given set of boundary conditions, the flow net has a unique solution. This is a key property of the Laplace equation. The graphical method and rez-de-chaussée flow pattern thus converge to the same unique solution as analytical and numerical solution of the same ideal flow problem. The following photographs illustrate further example of rez-de-chaussée flow past a circular foil and then past a square body with an angle of incidence.